the Father,
you
are the Father, so we put this kind of profound insight into the history of your church.
And you have Christ in the place of Mary, the mother of Jesus, this mystery. In his immense desire
to share this insight with others, and in fear of dependence on Mary, he formed a legion to be a sign of her maternal love for the world,
and a means of assisting all her children, churches, evangelizing work, which graces conferred on him, and for the benefits accruing in the church of his courageous and shining faith.
With confidence, we beg you that through his intercession, you grant the petition we lay before you.
Make some here special petitions. We ask too that if it be in accordance with your will, the holiness of his life may be acknowledged by the Spirit of the Church, the glory of your name.
Christ, our Lord. Amen.